issue that triggered this demonstration is the yesterday's issue. As we talk to you, because of the, you know, the uncoordinated manner in which this CBT exams is conducted, there have been mass failures. As we talk to you, some students who are capable to write and pass this exam under normal conditions, write to fail these exams because of this, the conditions at which these exams has been taken. So this, the issue is that management should, government and management should liaise to decongest the ICT units. There should be more halls, more systems to accommodate CBTs. That is if the school is capable at this point to conduct a CBT exam. If other universities are conducting CBT, if we are to copy this system, we must be willing to copy also the number of facilities that these universities have. So if the management of Ebonyi State University, either because of funding or other issues, are not willing yet or are not capable yet to conduct this kind of CBT, they should continue in paper and pen.
Bros, look, they go there now.